Alfredo Gutiérrez, soy autor, soy activista, persona de negocios. Like, I was born in a small town here in Arizona, mining town, and I was brought up there. I was brought up in a family that had been deported, a family that was always very, very cautious, a family that had to hide. During Operation Wetback, we had to hide because there was great fear we had been targeted and would be taken away. I went to school there immediately after school. I went to the Army. That was during the time of the Vietnam War. Came back, became an activist, became involved with the Farm Workers Union. I became involved. I ultimately went to ASU. I started organizing at ASU and I was thrown out of ASU. I was expelled. I then ran for the Arizona State Senate. I was elected when I was 25. I became majority leader of the Arizona Senate when I was 26. And I served in that position as the Democratic leader for 14 years. When I left office, I started a business. It was very successful. But soon enough, my activism began to make my clients my customers very unhappy. And so ultimately I sold it and have been very much involved in activism for human rights, for civil rights, and for the rights of the undocumented, for the rights of immigrants in this country. That's really what I've devoted the last many, many years of my life.